It's been the best experience in my life because growing up, I've always been watching Zesco ever since I was young. I've always known Zesco United. I was usually a big fan of Zesco United even when I was young. So it's always a great pleasure to go in the pitch and represent Zesco United. So it's a great pleasure for me to play for Zesco United Football Club. It's just hard work and being disciplined and listening to the senior players, because the same senior players are the ones that have played the bigger role in me being in the senior team and scoring those goals. When I was young, he never thought I was going to be a footballer. He always pushed me to go to school. I've watched him before several times when I was young. So yeah, I always had that passion and love for football, even when I was young. My dad played for Zesco United, and I'm here today also playing for Zesco United. It was a great feeling. It comes with pressure, you know. For the first time playing the Premier League, it's not easy. And yeah, of course, with the help of the senior players and the technical bench, it really helped. It's actually a good environment where you can learn a lot of things, even just by looking at people. There's a lot of things that you can learn. There are a lot of experienced players who have played football at the highest level, even here in Africa. No, there's Jesse, there's Winston, the players that I usually used to watch, and I have the opportunity now to share the same pitch with them. And like Jesse used to share some friendship even way before I was with the developmental team. Used to be someone I used to communicate with. And yeah, it's a good pleasure. It's great to share with him same pitch with Winston Kalingo. I've always been watching Winston Kalingo ever since I was young. I heard that. That was a sign, and it was an opportunity for me to work extra hard, because we heard already that the coach had hope in young players and who are young players. So it was a challenge for us to work extra hard and show the coach that we can also do it. The relationship that I have with Coach Numba is I've known him to be a coach. I knew him at Zesco, knowing him face to face, I knew him at Zesco. And yeah, I think it's just there. He's my coach and I know him to be my coach. He always tells me, Enoch, you are a striker, you have got a good height. All you need is to work extra hard. You have got the potential to be a good player. I can only wish you the best. That's the words that he tells me. It gave me a lot of confidence because it was giving me a positive result whereby I started to tell myself to say, I can also do it. If I can do this, then I can even do far much better than this. First player I've always looked up to has been Zlatan Ibrahimovic. When I was young, he's the person I used to watch mostly. Before Ronaldo, Messi, and another big Ronaldo, I usually used to watch Zlatan Ibrahimovic. He always used to be my favorite player because he used to be a goal poacher. Every time he's on the pitch, he's expected to score. And that's how I got interest in liking him. Ever since, he's always been my all-time favorite player. More especially in positioning. He always finds himself in a scoring position, which means even when he's on the pitch, his focus is always to score. So he usually looks for a scoring space. Discipline is the very most important key for me right now, because a lot of things have changed in my life. Discipline is most important, and just to work extra hard and believe in yourself. If I can do it, then they can also do it.